On a day like this, getting to work
45, 55 miles out of wind, I believe, something like that,
is by no means an easy feat. Herman Turner will tell you, his bicycle,
wind's too strong, about to knock me into the bay over there, so I think it's best to walk.
No match for Mother Nature's gusty, gut-wrenching pack of a punch.
Real treacherous. I wish I would have caught a cab.
Yeah, and while Turner has had a hard time getting to his 9-to-5, over at Aunt Margie's, Joe Taylor is already at work, at least hoping to tackle the wind.
Nothing. Dead nothing. No business.
But today, business is, well, floundering.
When it's windy like this, no fish. No fishing. Forget it. You're not catching nothing. Don't even try.
So what's a man to do on a windy day like this? A day where even the seagulls decided to hide behind the rock and try to forget about that cold place.
I clean up and read the Galveston paper and turn on Channel 2 News.
Nice plug, but back to business. Joe Taylor spends his day tending to his tanks while dreaming of quitting time.
And I'm going somewhere warm, like my house.
Herman Turner sure wants that too. Better yet, he wants warmer weather. Shucks, he'll even ride his bike there.
I need the sunshine.